Sugar Labs is a community-run software project whose mission is to produce, distribute, and support the use of Sugar, an open-source desktop environment and learning platform. Sugar Labs is a member of the Software Freedom Conservancy, an umbrella organization for free software projects. Sugar Labs contributes to and helps maintain the award-winning Sugar Learning Platform, which promotes collaborative learning through Sugar activities. Sugar is a learning platform that reinvents how computers are used for education. Collaboration, reflection, and discovery are integrated directly into the user interface. Sugar promotes studio thinking and reflective practice. Through Sugar's clarity of design, children and teachers have the opportunity to use computers on their own terms. Students can reshape, reinvent, and reapply both software and content into powerful learning activities. Sugar's focus on sharing, criticism, and exploration is grounded in the culture of free software. Sugar Labs is a volunteer-driven member project of Software Freedom Conservancy. Originally part of the One Laptop Per Child project, Sugar is useful only to the extent it is used by the learning community. Thus, Sugar Labs is working with educators around the world to focus on these learning challenges. Sugar Labs coordinates volunteers around the world who are passionate about providing educational opportunities to children through the Sugar Learning Platform. Sugar Labs is supported by donations and is seeking funding to accelerate development. Sugar facilitates sharing and collaboration. Children can write documents, share books and pictures, or make music together with ease. There are no files, folders, or applications. Children interact with activities. Activities include an application, data, and history of the interaction that can be used to resume and reflect on the child's work. Sugar is free and open source software. Sugar is licensed under the GNU GPL. Updates will always respect the freedom of its users. So come and join Sugar Labs now.